What's up, guys? So we're gonna head to the bank. We are doing a live stream tonight at 8:30 p.m. Eastern time. So it's 5:30 out there on the West Coast and California and all that good stuff. So 8:30 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Come to the live stream tonight. We got all kinds of giveaways. Coinman 5000, I still gotta send your cards. Also, Big Owl's coins and Douglas K. You guys need to send me your shipping information so I can get your cards out to you, or we're gonna give those away on the live stream tonight. All right. So we got all kinds of coins, silver to give away. I'm gonna show you guys more of that. Let's go to the bank and get some stuff. Also, I have a package from Brian Hooper. So we got some silver in here as well for the live stream. Thank you so much, Brian. Make sure you guys go check him out. So come along with me. I think we're gonna go to Walmart first. These boxes of coins are really, really heavy, and I hate going back and forth to the car and carrying them all. Last time I was there, I seen like a little crate thing. It's almost like a little dolly, you pull it. So I'm gonna see if I can use that and take it into the bank and just put the four boxes of half dollars in there and roll them right on out. So yeah, let's go. What else do we got going on? Live stream, we got giveaways for members. If you guys wanna become a member, all you have to do is press that blue join button. Press the blue join button. Level two, level three members, you guys can send up to 10 coin pictures a month and get my review of your coins. Let's go. The worst part about coin roll hunting by far is picking up the coins, always, and then taking them to your house or your apartment or whatever. But we're at Walmart. Let's see if we can get the dolly. All right, looks like they're all out of stock. I even tried to get something similar to this, but that's way too big. I was gonna try to get this if it was a small version, but again, they're out of stock. So I guess we're just gonna have to go carry at the bank. I probably can't film in the bank when I'm getting the coins, but I'll show you when I go in and when I come out with the boxes. Unfortunately, I'm gonna be carrying them, so we'll see how that works out. Man, I hate carrying them, man. My shoulder, I slept wrong on my shoulder last night, so it's already killing me to begin with. My neck, I woke up like, ugh. Had to put some Icy Hot on it. All right, let's go to the bank. Now the hard part, getting them from my apartment parking lot, whew, all the way up to the second floor. 8:30 p.m., better not miss it. All right. Now to get these heavy suckers all the way up top. Well, second floor, not third. Ooh. All right, guys, all right. That was fun. See, I told you that's the worst part about coin roll hunting. All right, let me get the sliding fixed. That's the worst part about coin roll hunting is moving the boxes. But do you guys wanna check Enders? I know you guys are on the live chat right now. It's a live, well, it's a premiere broadcast, so you guys can chat live. I'm in the comments right now chatting with you guys. Let's see if we can find some Enders here. So if you guys are new to coin roll hunting, this is how the half dollars come. They come sealed. This one just cracked open on this side, but not on the bottom. They'll come sealed, and then of course, this is what they'll look like when they're bank wrapped. Let's see. Well, gotta get this side too. So they'll come like this, and we'll look for silver enders. So silver on the end, and if we find any, I'll show you here in a second if we do find any. We're gonna search these on the live stream. If you guys are new, look for all kinds of different things on these half dollars. All right, didn't see any enders in that box. We'll check the other ones when we do the live stream. And give this video a big thumbs up if you guys are coming to the live stream tonight at 8:30 p.m. Eastern time, 5:30 on the West Coast. Oh wait, we gotta open up Brian Hooper's package. Let's see what he got here. Man, Brian Hooper is the man, guys. Look at this. Look at this. 1937 S45. These are all gonna be in silver bags that you guys can get with your super chat tonight on the live stream. So we got 90% Franklin's as well. I already seen most of these. I think these are all gonna be 40%. So 68, 67, all the way down. 69, 66, 68, 66. Man, thank you so much, Brian Hooper. We got all that to throw in the silver bag. Plus, we got these. Now, we're gonna do something special with these. If you guys wanna know, then come to the live stream tonight. And we got silver dimes. We'll do those for free giveaways, probably. Here's a couple silver-proof quarters. If you guys haven't seen these, follow me on Instagram. If you don't have an Instagram, start one right now. Coin collecting is getting really big on Instagram. I have post pictures of my coin collection over there all the time. So make sure you guys go check it out. Proof quarter, silver, of course. And then we got some more 40%ers, some 90%ers. So we got more Walking Liberties that will be in the bag tonight. So if you guys want one, come get one tonight. All right, guys, until the live stream, I will see you all in the comments below. This is Couch Collectibles, and this is where disappears.